All right, we're gonna do some beat share music. This song takes me back. Smoking and drinking under old street lights. Oh, Fat Hattie's up on the hill. She's having an old fashioned French fry. With GTOs, Barracudas, and Chevys forming a line.
Don't you know?
The Sugar Shack is back where you can listen to Sam and Dave and Ray all night.
Don't you know?
The food is hot, the drinks are cold. Everybody around here's got soul. Do what you wanna, drink what you wanna. Feeling good and feeling right tonight. It's the only fun we'll have in this town tonight. Where the ocean meets the road, the ocean meets the road. Don't you dare touch the pocketbook. I've been working 40 hours this week, 80. I'll let this money cook, baby. The 45, the jumping jive. Everybody's shagging around here. Ooh, just put your little hand in mine. I guarantee we'll have ourselves a fine time.
Don't you know?
The Sugar Shack is back where you can listen to Sam and Dave.
This next song, we want to feature our rhythm section. That's Greg on the bass. Greg and I play in several different projects together, but they call him Big Peaches.
Wait a second. That's not true.
I mean, it is like kind of true. There's a website that proves it and everything. On the drums, we got Byron Fulmer. I've been playing with Byron since 2002.
Yeah.
Makes us feel old.
Yeah. He's one of the best drummers around. I always call him the Tallahassee Terror because he's always terrorizing on the drums. And he's also the Dr. B with the hands that you cannot see. And normally when I'm singing and people want to look at him, so I have to like drop to my knees so y'all can see what I'm talking about. His hands are so quick, you just can't see him. But that's Byron and Greg. Yes.
So these guys wrote this next song, so we're going to, they're dedicating it to you guys, their song to you guys.
Come
department. Got myself a steady job. She told me that she'd try to help me. Lord knows she could steal, but she could not rock. Didn't anybody tell her?
Thank you so much. So we're going to call to the stage a friend of ours, Jess Goggins. She's a vocalist from Alabama. She has her own band, the Jess Goggins Band. You should go find her on Facebook also and give her likes and stuff. And you will after she sits in with us. So Jess, oh, there you are. Ladies and gentlemen, Jess Goggins.
Y'all give it up for this band up here, Soul Hound.
Excuse me?
Sure.
All right. Be flat.
I need to start it off with my sunglasses. I'll tell you that.
Sorry, when you play outside, you gotta tune your guitar a lot.
Go ahead and take this time to turn to the person next to you, give them a big hug, and tell them how happy you are to be here with them.
Hug them
and love them.
Talking to my brother.
brother. If you only knew, you wish that you was in my shoes. You just keep on using me to use me, yeah, baby.
No, baby, use me.
To use me, yeah.
Don't use me.
That's Jess Goggins and Oliver Nichols on the vocals right there. I felt like I had to maybe be over on this side of the stage because there wasn't enough room. These guys are killing it.
He's the best. I learned everything I know from him. Him and Big Peaches, they taught me everything I know.
So we're going to play another song all of us rehearsed together. So let's see how this goes.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's an empty wine box that we could use as a tip jar. Sure.
I love the lighting guy. He's like, let me help.
You know, that's a good point. If you wanted to give us money, we certainly wouldn't say no. And money can be used to buy other things like food and...
Or CDs right over here. Sohang has some CDs.
That is very true.
Feel free
true.
To buy some of those. Oh, we got a tip box now. You guys having a good time out there?
Step one.
All right. What are we doing?
So let's look together to go into the verse.
I'm gonna be staring right at y'all.
I can't go.
So when I was a little girl, my dad, he used to love Hall and Oates, but I thought it was Hall and Oates, like they were hauling some oats. Turns out it's Hall and Oates. Turns out.
That can't
All right. How's everyone hanging out? Are you guys all right? Hanging in there? It's not too hot. It's actually kind of a nice night.
It is. Beautiful night tonight.
So we're going to do one more with Jess. This is a tune also from this new album that we keep referring to. But this one's called Funny Money.
Your machine. Oh, you want that paper? Huh. I think that's green. Oh, while when I got bills to pay or taxes to file.
Make some noise.
That's Jess Goggins,
this
guys.
Is Jess
go,
Goggins.
Find, go find the Jess Goggins bang.
Check her out and be with her. Sign on and be with her for the rest of her life. She's a great singer and a great band member. Jess, give her one more. Give her a big hand. Jess, I love you, baby. Thank you. God bless you.
So we're going to play a high energy song because we haven't been doing that. we're going to play the title track off our upcoming album. The album is called Kudzu Rising and the song is called Kudzu Rising. Our deal with Kudzu is we feel like it's one of those things that's tenacious. It's everywhere and nowhere and... you kind of get annoyed with it, which we think is a good analogy for this band. It's hard to get rid of. Sometimes it annoys people.
And it's in the back of everybody's yard, so. On the tree, or a big old spider web trying to catch another bee. Oh, it could be the water going under these Georgia pines, runs deep like a green river with no state of mind. Take a little bit and it'll take all your life away. The trap's already laid. Just be cool, be calm, just sit and wonder why. Cause you kiss your cows, your hogs, your chickens goodbye. Morning, noon, and night, you don't sleep. Morning, noon, and night, it just creeps. No matter what the people say, it's just part of that southern way. Nothing you can do to stop it from crying. It's just kudzu rising. Kudzu rising. Best get yourself a rocking chair or sit on the front porch swing. Stick your car in the front yard and let Mama Nature do her thing. Oh, you can be the richest or working at the five and dime. You'll still try to kill it 5, 10, 20 times. Just be cool, be calm, just sit and wonder why. Cause you can kiss your cows, your hogs, your chickens goodbye. Morning, noon, and night, and don't sleep. Morning, noon, and night, and just scream. It's just cut you. Cut you right there. Recorded, it never ends the same way twice. So.
Well, it ends when you keep hitting the play button and then to the end part. But anyway, we got a couple more songs. We just want to say thanks again to you guys for hanging out with us. We're not the straight ahead pop band. We kind of do our own thing. So we appreciate you guys hearing a bunch of stuff that you probably haven't heard before, and hanging with us and then not throwing raw fruit at us. So we enjoy that. We appreciate that. And thank you to the staff here that's had us. So thank you guys. Hey, really quickly, we're gonna play. We probably got one or two more, but this one song I want to dedicate to Sarah. She's not here right now, but her husband sits behind the drum kit, so he's gonna tell her that we dedicated the song to her. It's called Bag of Day Habit.
Got a bag of day habit, bag of day habit. The 3rd of September, that day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. Oh, that was the day that my daddy died. I never got a chance to see him. Never heard nothing but bad things about him. Mama, I'm depending on you to tell me the truth. Mama just shook her head and said, son, Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, all he left just was a lone home. Say what? Papa was a rolling stone. Dadgummit, wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, all he left just was a lone. Tell my baby that she's gotta make a scene.
Whoa!